Hello everybody, it's Karlee. Welcome back here to my channel and welcome to another Wellness Wednesday video. I started the series last week and you guys seem to really enjoy it, so we are here again, this time with a healthy grocery haul. Me and Sebastian are hitting off the new year with a lot of goals, and one of those happened to be like what we eat and what we put into our bodies, so I'm excited. I got a lot of great things. I stopped into Trader Joe's. That's one of my favorite places to shop. Definitely not on a Saturday, but we've done it. We've made it. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen me wear this now tracksuit 3 videos in a row, or I don't know, you'll see. But without further ado, let's hop into what I picked up at Trader Joe's. If you guys like these types of videos, hit that subscribe button because I do them all the time. I really love it. It's a fun way to kind of get recipe inspiration and meal ideas and snacks and all that stuff. So hopefully you enjoy. If you do, give it a thumbs up. I'll dive into the first bag. I just got a thing of butter lettuce. I really love butter lettuce, and I have like a salad dressing that I wanna make, and just like we wanna do some recipes like pork chops and stuff. So I wanna just like a side salad on the side. But anyway, so we got butter lettuce. I've been obsessed with making like the perfect green smoothie, which if you guys would like to see that, let me know down below. But the key is obviously like pale fruit. So I got chopped mangoes and pineapple as well, and I'm very excited about that. I also bought some celery and carrots because I am going to be making like a healthy chicken noodle soup, which I'm really excited. I've never made chicken noodle soup, but I think it'll be really good. And so yeah, we got a couple things of those for that. I got Trader Joe's, their oat milk. I love oat milk now. It is my and Sebastian's favorite drink, favorite drink to put into our coffee or tea or whatever. But I really like to use it in my smoothies as well. And the Oatly one that I get, I can only get it at like Harmon's or like one Target, and it's kind of pricier, so I want to save that for like our teas and stuff. And then for smoothies, I thought I'd give it a try. So we'll see how I like it. I'm not like super picky about these things. I think it will be really good. But yeah, my Oatly, I can't not use it, but I just need to savor it, if that makes sense. So picked up a thing of that. I also grabbed some strawberries. I like to freeze these, but we also just like to put them, you know, in yogurt, eat them plain, whatever. It's just a nice like breakfast snack. We got another thing of the roasted potatoes with peppers and onions. These are so good. It's fairly good ingredients, which is really nice. And we like eat it for breakfast. We do breakfast scrambles with it. You could have it for lunch, I don't know. But we really like it. I got another thing of the chunky guacamole with Greek yogurt. This is one of my favorite things to pick up at Trader Joe's. We do a lot of like burrito bowls, power bowls, stuff like that. And I love to have guacamole on mine as, it's like kind of like a dressing. That's what I kind of use it for, and this one is so good, so I had to pick that up. This was kind of the one thing. I tried not to get too many like treats, not that this is like a treat, but just like, I don't know, like packagey weird things, but this is the everything but the bagel Greek style yogurt dip, and I just couldn't not try this. So I have like pita chips in there from last week that I'm gonna give this a try. So that's kind of my only thing. I mean, I don't know. It's honestly not too bad, which is really nice. The ingredients are pretty clean. So I don't feel that bad, but I tried to stay away from like with snacks like that. But I got some plain yogurt. This is just the organic low fat yogurt. I love to have that with granola, the strawberries that you saw. And then I have 4 of these little shots. I think if you guys watched my What I Ate in a Day, we tried these for the first time. And I actually didn't mind the turmeric one. It was like good but gross. Like I can't really explain it, but good enough that I will drink it again. So I got 2 of the Mighty turmeric one. And then I wanted to try the no joke ginger. I basically just wanted Sebastian to try the ginger one. I'm a little scared that this will be too much for me, but so I got 2 of each just for us to have. We'd like to share them just because, I don't know, make them last a little bit more. I also got some tomato paste. I love to get this from Trader Joe's for like recipes and dinner stuff. It's really nice. You don't have to like get the can. It's just like a nice little tube. So we have definitely been on a tea kick. Me and Sebastian love our black tea in the morning. It's definitely replaced coffee for us. And I really wanted to try matcha. I know Sebastian has tried it and he was like kind of eh about it. I really want to try it. I don't know if this particular kind is going to be good. I'm one of those people like if I want to try something, I need to get it the day that I think of it. So I didn't want to wait to like order on Amazon and order the little spoon thing. So I thought I would just try this and see how it works. And then if I like matcha and I like the recipe that I've found on Pinterest, then I can like invest in a little bit more. I have like a milk frother, which I think will be perfect to like froth everything up to make matcha lattes. So we'll see how that goes. I'm actually really excited to try it. Sebastian also requested some like citrus or like berry tea. So I got him this one. It's just the red refresh and it just has hibiscus, lemongrass, peppermint, orange peel, and wild cherry bark. I don't really drink teas like this, but I got it for him to try. So hopefully he enjoys that. And then the last couple of things in here are two things of chicken stock. I use a lot of chicken stock in soups that I make and chilies and stuff like that. So I got two because I will be making a healthy chili and then that chicken noodle soup. So I got a couple of those. And then last thing, we needed some sriracha. I don't really ever buy sriracha, but the recipe, two recipes actually that I'm wanting to try called for sriracha. Glad we had that. And then lastly in this back bag, it's kind of like all of our produce. So I got cilantro and parsley for recipes, for our bread, because we still love avocado toast and I can't get over it. But I wanted to try to kind of like, have a better bread, like substance, alternative, whatever. So I just got the Ezekiel bread. I've had this before. It's really good. But sometimes I crave like a real piece of toast, but we're back on our goals. So I thought I would give us this and it's really good. 4-hour burrito bowls. I have a thing of bell peppers. We love these. They're so nice to like saute up. They're also good just raw and like hummus. I think they could also be good in that yogurt dip. Then we got a big thing of bananas. I like to freeze these. We don't really eat bananas just like room temperature, I don't know, not frozen. But I do like to make them into our smoothies. So I'll peel them and throw them into a big baggie and then pop them into the freezer. And that works best for us. I'm actually just gonna bring this down here. I have a thing of coconut aminos in place of our soy sauce. I think will be really good for some of our recipes. I had to get oregano and some thyme for recipes, which I don't know if I'm the only one, but I do not like buying spices like that. So we had to, my battery's gonna die. So let's keep it going. I have a thing of blood oranges as our snack. I love blood oranges and I finally now I'm seeing them about. So I grabbed a thing of that. We have some lemons here for lemon water and our avocado toast. Speaking of avocado toast, I have a thing of avocados. We go through these so quickly. We just eat them every morning. I still love it. And then I have a couple of onions for like the soup and chili recipe. And then I have two limes as well for a couple of recipes. I don't really use a lot of lime, so I just like to buy those kind of loose and not in a package. And then lastly, before my battery dies, hopefully, I got Sebastian some Italian spicy chicken sausage. He loves to eat this stuff for breakfast. So I thought he would like that one. He's like a spice person, so I think it will be good. And then we got some lean ground beef for, I don't know, why do I have this? I can't remember, but one of the recipes. So I picked that up. And then I also had to run into Smith's. That's in the back, but we'll leave that there. Because as much as I love Trader Joe's, sometimes they don't have everything. So I had to get a pack of pork chops. I really am excited to make pork chops. I've always wanted to make them. So we're making that tomorrow. As well as I had to get some egg noodles for our chicken noodle soup. So that is all that I picked up from Trader Joe's and I'm really excited about it. For all of these like new healthy recipes, I'm gonna be sharing them on my Instagram because I think I'm gonna share like a lot of what I'm making and the food that I'm eating over there, just like live time. It's easier to upload that. So definitely go check out my channel and follow me over there. I will have it linked below for you guys, but it's also just Karlee Garcia over on Instagram. I'd love to have you over there. It's a fun way to just like update you guys daily in real time, that sort of thing. But that is all I have for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and hopefully it gave you some great tips and some ideas of what to pick up for your grocery shop this week. Definitely hit that subscribe button and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.